Hey guys, welcome back. Dibber2 here today with Selaco demo version. That's what we're gonna be doing today. This is actually a leftover demo from back when I did all the you guys remember the Next Fest videos that I did? This is a sort of leftover demo from then. So this is Selaco. I have no idea what it is, if I'm even saying that right. Let's just do like a normal run. I don't wanna go too crazy today. I believe this is an FPS. I should have no idea. So, remember you are and wait for the instruction. Areas in lockdown. Oh! Jesus. Did that hurt me? I'm bringing my duffel bag. My trusty duffel bag. What the hell is happening? Locate a weapon. I already have. I got the duffel bag. Whoa! Screen shake shit sucks. I don't like it. Where is a goddamn weapon? Can I get a gun? Is that allowed? Oh, thank you. You can't actually ADS. Oh, here we go. Here we go. The soldiers are coming in. Ba-da-da-da, 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 ba-da-da-da. This is kind of interesting. They're like two-dimensional. Sprites are kind of weird. They're like 2D. That's so weird. What the fuck? Whoa. There's no slide or anything, it doesn't seem like. You can jump around though. Alright. Ammo. Purple key card. There was a purple room at the beginning. Oh, here we go. Purple key card. Oh, he grenaded me. Ra-da-da-da-da. He dropped me ammo as well. Okay, cool. There's a map. I cannot read. That is a fucking nightmarish map. Datapad downloaded. Read the datapad you just found to find the keypad combination for the door near you. Oh, that's not epic, dude. 1432. Oh shit. I thought that was a fucking one. There we go. We're in. Health, nice. They're not real, they're not real. Oh! Fists. Oh, it has a right click. That's a 3-round burst. Oh, there is a slide. Could I do that with this gun? Oh, I could. Alright, I was wrong. I was wrong earlier. How do I get out of here? Whee! I'm 1D-ing. Oh! Can only slide, like, forward. It's kind of weird. It doesn't quite work how you would think it would work. You have to be exactly going forward or you can't initiate the actual slide. And as soon as you turn your head, it doesn't really... Whoa! Okay! It's a little weird, I will say, the slide. It is fast. Very fast. But also jank. So you're it's a give and a take, as they say. It died to death. It seems almost impossible to avoid being hit. Like, I feel like they always hit you. That thing is something to control. Like, I feel like you just get hit. You don't really have much to do about it. Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da. Oh, a big guy. Maybe you're supposed to just switch your movement up? I don't know. Got him. 50 credits for rifle kills? What the hell is happening? That's definitely Jesus Christ. It's definitely picking up the action after I complained about it. Seems like it anyways. Hopefully they're done the intro fucking part where nothing happens. Maybe not. Now there's nothing happening. Slide uphill. Very good. Can't get through this. Can't get through that. Okay. This is the exit. But it's locked down. This map is fucking horrible. I'm sorry, but holy shit. That is the worst fucking map I maybe have ever seen. Like, Jesus Christ. Returnal has a better map, and that game is, like, iconic for having a shit map. This is ridiculous. Where the fuck do you want me to go? Oh, I think I accidentally found it. It was down here all along. Not the massive green exit door. It was a different door. Clearly, I should have known. Or maybe not. I think I just ran into a guy I had already fought. Am I going the right way or not? I can't fucking tell where I'm going. I found it. There was a lever to pull. Fuck me. About to instantly die after pulling the lever. Holy Christ. Two-dimensional burning people. They're two-dimensional. Never seen anything like it. Jesus Christ. I'm getting blasted right now. I'm going nuts. What the fuck is this game? People are a little too tanky. I'm on like normal mode. I feel like they're too tanky. Like in a not fun way. A teddy bear. I wonder if throwing these at enemies like does anything. If there are any enemies. The like amount of game that is not fighting stuff is ridiculous. There's so much where I'm just, like, trying to figure out where the fuck I go. Placeholder. Good stuff. Good stuff. And I like this style. I like this voxely style always. I'm a sucker for that. But there's no gameplay. The gameplay doesn't exist. Is this where I came from? Everything, yeah, that's where it came from. Everything fucking looks the exact same. You don't get to actually fight fucking anybody. Like, when do I get to do anything? I don't know. This is like the fifth time I've been lost in 20 minutes. That's fucking ridiculous. Every room, you don't know how to get into the next room. Completely kills all flow. Like, Jesus Christ. Oh, why didn't I think of that? You cut the... Oh, what the fuck is happening? There's, like, fucking no game in this game. When do I get to do something? Oh, enemies. Holy shit. Oh, and they just broke my crate. I don't even get to see what the crate does. Can you kick a guy? Doesn't look like it. Oh, you can! That's pretty cool. But now he's floating. I noticed you could kick the chairs. That's pretty cool, actually. Except for that you can't even, like, get close to go. They're getting fucking blasted shit. He didn't die. Oh, that's kind of cool, too. There's a lot of, like, decent, cool ideas. But the general... gameplay is just so fucking monotonous because this massive time of fucking nothing in between each like tiny fight. Like, that fight was so short. We've got to try and finish the demo. It can't be that much longer. I've already been in here for quite a while. Ooh, shotgun. This might add some fun to it here. Oh, it's so slow. Holy fuck. I like kicked him and shot him. Got him. At least it kills. Oh, I took over a turret. That's pretty cool. The shotgun is pretty poo-poo. It's very strong, but it's very slow. I took over a turret. What am I actually to do here, though? These armor straight out of Doom. Blue keycard. Fucking jetpack guy. Fucking Boba Fett. Alright. Blue door. Oh my god. He didn't die. Can't stand up. Where was there a blue door? God, you guys, this map, man. Come the fuck on. You gotta be kidding me with this map. I'm just always lost. Literally always lost. Trying to find where the fuck I'm going. Everything looks the same. Oh, here we go. Holy shit. One door in one random place. Way back, backtracked. Like, that is not fun, dude. Give me a fucking break. Got some shotgun ammo. Don't know if I came from up here. No. Is this almost over? This is crazy. This is really long. I'm not really feeling it, I'm not gonna lie. It's just, paced really badly, if I'm being honest. Get out of the hospital and reach the streets. Okay, it's over. It's fucking over. Hopefully. Just gotta get... I don't know, I can't read that. I gotta get somewhere. Am I getting out? Is it over? Please tell me this is the end. Oh, there's a big boy. He's going fucking crazy. Sometimes you have to pump twice. Like, I go to shoot and I have to pump again. That was it. That was it. That was pretty tough. Oh, sweet Christ. Sweet Jesus Christ. That was the Selaco. Selaco? I don't know. That was the Selaco demo. I did not enjoy that. I was not a fan. It's a lot about it that's good. It's also a lot about it that's bad. It's a good start. But, yeah. More Doom-like and less fucking door simulator would be nice. Yeah, that was Selaco. I think that'll have to do for me. I don't have much to really say about it. You saw it. I already went over it. I complained the whole time. I just didn't find it fun. I didn't have, like, a fun... The combat wasn't even good, because, like, you can't really commit to fighting any of the enemies. They kind of just beam you. And, the slide is only directly in front of you, which isn't very fluid feeling. And there's just a lot about it that could be better. It's not horrible. It's just definitely not great. And there's so many FPSs out there that are better. So, I don't know. Best of luck. I appreciate being able to do the demo, though, for fun, or for free. That's fun. And yeah, I just wish it was better. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it very much. And leave a comment down below if you have anything to say. If you enjoyed, leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.